Princess, and welcome back to a normal, regular ass creative sim. And I'm honestly so excited to get started with these once again. So the theme that I did for this video was stormy nights, and I thought it was just very fitting for the whole like spring, April showers, bring May flowers kind of thing. So I was just like, yeah, might as well just start with this theme. And like, you know those like nights where it's just like raining, there's like a thunderstorm, and you just open your window so you can listen to the rain and like fall asleep while like watching Netflix, or maybe even just like doing some homework or any type of work on your like your laptop or computer, and just relaxing to the storm that's going on outside. So I thought I could make some like cute outfits that you might wear during this time. I know I kind of made her a little extra, but like, why would it be a princess video if it's not extra? You know what I'm saying? So for the edit, I also made that very different. I did it all in Photoshop this time without my tablet. I actually did it all with a mouse. It is actually a very simple edit, but I thought it turned out bomb. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the rest of the video. If you have any recommendations as to any creative sim themes that y'all might want to see in the future, definitely leave them in the comments, and then I'll try to definitely do them. I hope you guys have been enjoying the vlogs as I've been enjoying putting them out. And yeah, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.
Screen.